فَإِمَّا يَأْتِيَنَّكُمْ مِنِّي هُدًى. Then if ever any guidance comes to you from me, فَمَنْ تَبِعَ هُدَايَ, then whoever follows my guidance, فَلَا يَضِلُّ وَلَا يَشْقَى, he won't be misled and he won't be wretched, he won't be a failure. Again, going back, I didn't give you Qur'an so you could be a failure. I didn't give you Qur'an so you could be overburdened. And so Allah says, if you follow my guidance, there's no way you'll be overburdened or you'll be a failure. وَمَنْ أَعْرَضَ عَنْ ذِكْرِي, and whoever deliberately ignores my reminder, or from remembering me, he deliberately ignores the activity of remembering me, فَإِنَّ لَهُ مَعِيشَةً ضَنْكَ, then he's going to have a life that is very tight and constricted. ضَنُكَ يَضْنُكُ فَمْ كَرُمَ يَكْرُمُ ضَنُكَ يَضْنُكُ ضَنْكًا, very tight. He's going to have an uncomfortable life. People think people who don't remember Allah have a free life. Allah says they have a tight life. They have to be on antidepressants. And they have to take pills to go to sleep. And they have to, you know, they have nightmares. And they have all these depression and all these other problems. And they have to listen to blasting music so they don't have to think about the problems they have. And they can't wait to get home because they can drink and take drugs again because they can escape from life. You know, that's their life. They're trapped. وَنَحْشُرُهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ أَعْمَى, and we will raise him on judgment day as blind. قَالَ رَبِّ لِمَ حَشَرْتَنِي أَعْمَى وَقَدْ كُنْتُ بَصِيرًا. He said, Master, why did you raise me blind? I used to be able to see. قَالَ كَذَلِكَ أَتَتْكَ آيَاتُنَا. He said, listen to this carefully, guys. That is how my miraculous signs, my revelations came to you, and you forgot about them. He's raised on Judgment Day blind because when he was alive, when she was alive, Qur'an came to that person and they ignored it. And Allah says, my ayat came, you ignored them, فَنَسِيتَهَا, you forgot about them. وَكَذَلِكَ الْيَوْمَ تُنْسَى, then just like that, today, تُنْسَى, you're forgotten, forget you, forget your request. Ya Allah, I'm blind, forget you. Just exactly what you did to that reminder, when those ayat came. وَكَذَلِكَ نَجْزِي مَنْ أَسْرَفَ. Guys, these ayat are very practical, very real stuff. Don't say to yourself, oh, khutbah is like 20 minutes. I'll make it in time for the second rakah. You're purposely ignoring the reminder. This أَعْرَضَ عَنْ ذِكْرِي, purposely ignoring reminder. Not like I got late, I got stuck. You purposely didn't want to listen. Oh, there's going to be, especially for Muslims who don't understand Arabic. For Muslims who understand the Arabic of the Qur'an, every time they pray, it's supposed to be a reminder. But if you don't have the salat as a means of reminder from Allah, then you need to hear the lecture, you need to hear the khatira, you need to hear the reminder, you need to hear the khutbah. You need that. Because you need to compensate for what you're not getting in the salat itself. The salat itself is Allah's lecture to you. You know, those 20 rakat or 20 khutbahs from Allah. That's what they are in Taraweeh.